Maybe it's my dementia, but I still haven't found my purple wall clock.